surprise kasi sa iyo, Joseph, kasi it was 10 years ago when you started showbiz, di ba? Parang sa ibang network pa. And then nakita namin tong file photo na to.
10 years.
Wow. Ay, parang daan mo ba to?
Oh my. For showbiz.
Parang, I think, basta nakita ko to sa La Vendetta.
Oh my, guys, yes. Solid.
Diba? So parang ngayon, you can say na from sa La Vendetta, ngayon, Wildflower, diba?
10 years na pala yun. Mm-hmm. Time flies.
Pero yun nga, syempre, isi-segway na rin naman kasi na-experience mo yung pag-work din in GMA and then ngayon, you're reaping success sa career mo sa ABS. So parang, what can you say siguro about network rivalries?
I think important yung network rivalry. Pero at the end of the day, dapat wala nang personalan. Kasi kagaya ng isang successful show, hindi naman tatayo yun nang walang kontrabida. So dapat talaga, you know, may clash, may laban. You know, it makes everything exciting kapag may ganung laban. It's like, for me, it's like a healthy competition. So, dapat ganun lang. I mean, walang personal. You know, kasi parang ipupush ka ng sarili mo na gawin mo yung best mo kung nakikita mong ito, nag-perform na maayos. So, alam mo yun, parang mas gagalingan ng isa't isa.
Pero di ba through movies, nakakapag-work ka din with other stars from other networks, di ba?
Yeah, yeah. It's the same, you know, it's the same. Especially working with Tom, you know, nakawork ko siya sa, yun nga, before sa ABS, nakawork ko siya, and dito sa SMB nung GMA 7 na siya, for me, wala namang pinagbago. It's still, you know, Tom Rodriguez, nakilala ko, still cool, so we're still friends, solid, so wala namang talagang difference. May mga times na natutorpe ako, pero sobrang rare naman yan. Siguro pag sobrang gusto ko yung girl, I don't know, for somebody.